And the United States has announced measures against some of the Saudi officials it has linked with the murder of the journalist Jamal Khashoggi. 21 of them will have their US visa revoked or see them refused in future. President Trump has described the killing at the Saudi consulate in Istanbul as the worst cover-up ever.